What's going on, everybody out there on the internet? My name is FearedAngel, and we're back some more Shadow of Mordor. And yeah, we're branding captains to make them our bitches. Making them our bitches. Don't really know what I want to do there. Griblick the Flogger awaits your command. Brand the war chief. So now I need to make another captain my branded. So I think that's a lot harder than it seems, but we'll try it. Because you have to brand the captain, good luck with that. And then you have to, like, take him throughout the ranks, so this might be a while. We're gonna be here for a while. Oh, well. It is what it is. Damn, he's so far away, though. I wonder if I could make my other war chief, like... No, because it has to be a captain, because I don't think I can brand a war chief. A war chief's probably, like, too... I don't know, too powerful, I guess. Out of the way, fat ass. Might as well get this reforge while I'm here. Right. Here we go. Because we haven't had any other fast travel stations. That's okay, only one, right? Each citadel or only two, I should say. So hopefully everybody can, all the captains can be branded. Hopefully it's not just like some can and some can't. Because if that happens, this is going to be a wee bit annoying. What's the upgrade? I said we had an upgrade. They lied. Yeah, I don't see no upgrades. Lion sack of ball shit. All right, feast. An elite captain. We'll see if we can brand him. Maybe I could stealth brand him. I don't know. Maybe that's a thing. No, I think they have to be grabbable, though.
Keep it simple for ya. Eat and drink all you want.
Is he running? Is he gonna run?
Relax. Quaff some grog before I spill your blood.
So he's grabbable now, but I'm trying not to kill him. I gotta kill these other guys. I gotta try not to use the execution on him.
Kill you in one stroke if you're not careful.
There we go. Okay, dominate. Command. So we'll go with the one we already know. Betray. New power struggle created. Okay, that's not that bad. You just gotta be able to grab them. And, yeah. That's not too bad. Not bad at all. What's his name? Flak Trollbohm. Feast resolved. Dominated. Betrayal now available. Damn, that is really far away. Darn. Okay, well, You know what we need to do? We need to go around getting these reforge, these fast travel towers. So I think we're going to do that, and we'll make our way there while also getting these so we don't have to run like this again. Sounds about right. And then I think we'll continue the main quests until we don't have any more and they want us to do the branded. I was just doing this one because we actually have one war chief unlocked. So, you know. You keep your eyes open and try not to die. Speak for yourself. My top lip is itchy. I know I say this probably about every Let's Play, but for some reason, when I hit that record button, everything starts itching. And I don't know why. It's kind of annoying. There's not even a kind of about it. It is annoying. Alright, then we'll get this one, and then we'll go do that. It's my inheritance. Ba 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 ram. It says we have upgrades, but that's not true. Yeah, that's not true. That is a lie. Cape of Nern. Why must... He's such a fast sprinter, man. He's got, like, unlimited stamina. Oh my god, he's so fast. Nope. Careful. Alright.
These towers reach from yesterday.
Oh, okay. They disappeared there for a second. I was just like, whoa, 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 where'd they go? So, those weapon challenges, I think they're just for XP and Mirian. They actually aren't for anything. I don't think they actually do anything for our weapon at all. I mean, I guess they give us the Mirian for the upgrades, but yeah, I don't think we're going to be doing those anymore. I don't think they do much. Betrayal. Oh, man.
Who's been handing out these force orders? I'm in charge! Why can't you just follow my commands? Why can't you just obey? Now is my chance!
Ha ha! Oh crap, the... Oh shit, I hope I didn't kill Brandon. No, I didn't. Hate of his master suffering. Oh shit. He's retreating. No.
Too much bother. You pay next time.
Kill the traitors.
Oh shit. God damn it. I should have killed his. Oh my god. Well, better get the heck out of here then. So next time, I'm gonna kill their bodyguards, I guess. Yeah. Think that's what we're gonna do. God damn it. Well, that didn't work out as expected. What's that? Wait. What's this? Griblick awaits your command. I don't even know what that means. I don't think I'm gonna do that. I think I'm gonna save that. Well, that wasn't supposed to happen. So yeah, I think next time maybe I should plan a little bit better ahead of time by killing their generals. Or his bodyguards. I think that might be... I think that'd be a better plan. Can I fast travel yet? Hang it! Let me fast travel! Okay, now I can fast travel. So yeah, I guess we're gonna do the... We'll just continue doing the main missions until... They just... I'm pretty much forced to do the War Chief.
I don't care of the risks. It's for the well-being of the Queen.
Milady, this does not...
Attacking the camp would be ill-advised.
He's on our side. I have no choice, Talion. I need my mother's elixir.
Even the stranger says this is a fool's errand.
I know who she reminds you of, Talion. She is of this world. You are not.
Enough! We attack as planned.
I will take care of the orcs.
We could follow behind unseen.
We get the medicine and we leave.
The medicine!
The White Wizard is taking his toll on the Queen. Only in stealth can we clear a path so Letharial and her men may find the elixir.
Emotion fogs your way. Risk without reward is recklessness.
This medicine will clear the Queen's mind and lead to answers of your past.
Then may truth justify our alliance with these people.
So I gotta clear these areas without sounding the alarm. Doesn't seem too hard. Just let none escape.
She will risk everything to protect their queen.
She knows without the keystone, the arch will fall.
People message me on Skype, really? As soon as I start recording? Okay, sorry about that. Somebody messaged me on Skype. Oh god, there's not... Oh jeez, I think there might be a captain here. Let me kill these archers. There's so many damn archers here, I don't even know what to do. I need some arrows. Here's some. Wait. Come on! Hang on. Seriously? Dude! Thank you. Oh shit, he knows I'm here. Did we clear out that camp? No, we didn't. Oh crap, I think he counts as a bad one. I need to wipe him out. Wait. There we go. For some reason he can't okay, there he goes. Well, he wasn't climbing last time. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. I can't see him from here. There we go. That's numero dos.
I can see why men follow her conviction.
If I was war chief, I'd burn
stick. Yep, there's a goddamn... Okay, dang it. There's a... Oh my god, that's not supposed to be here. Okay, is that all the archers? Okay, I can jump over him.
I recognize that move. Well, sir, you already tried that.
See ya. Is that all of them? I think that's all of them.
Did you find what you needed?
Yes. Take this to the Queen, immediately.
I doubt any medicine of men will cure her Queen.
Let's hope that it heals your mother.
We found this message. Orc leaders plan a gathering by the fishing village. We can prepare an ambush. I owe you a great thanks.
I'm glad to be of assistance.
We're lucky to have you.
These are not your people, Talion. Remember your wife and son.
Well, I mustn't keep you.
Yes. Every moment is precious.
We did it! That was rather easy. Her
leadership. It's reflected in the eyes of her people with respect rather than fear.
Okay, which one do I want to do now? Let's do this one further out. The hunt. The big game. 800 feet that way. Wait, is there any towers near there? Yeah, I guess I could get it later, though. I don't need it right now. We're going to be hunting some big game. Oh, yeah. So... Wait. I don't care about these guys. Where was that? Hang on, I was seeing something earlier. Where's that? That's not it. Was it upgrades? Yeah, here we are. Progression. Yeah, there's only 5 more main missions. Wait a second. Wait, are we nearing the end of the game? What in the world? I think we're nearing the end. Yeah, I'll let him go. Have fun. I got a dwarf to meet up with. Yeah, we're almost done with main missions. What in the world? It seems like we're like right in the middle of the game. Not right at the end.
I thought I heard something.
Shouldn't see me. Shouldn't hear me. It was a clean kill. And none of it is going to go to waste. What's your name, Ranger?
Talion.
What were you? A lieutenant?
No, actually, I was a captain.
Ooh, my mistake!
We have a captain in our midst. Well, better look sharp, eh? Captain's coming. Better sharpen the swords, eh? And make sure our boots are nice and shiny. Oh, so tell me, Captain, have you ever hunted a graug?
A graug has what you promised me.
Aye. Not just any graug. The largest one I ever came across. We must prepare!
I should do just fine. I've been trained very well.
My dog, Silver, was trained very well. That was before she got eaten by a warg. Hunt! It's not about rules, my captain. We're not going to line up and have someone play with our lives. It's about instinct, and it's about guts. Which, as you can see, I know a thing or two about. You want basics on the hunt? Follow me.
This is where I learn how to, like, beast, mount grogs.
One you must learn to tame. First lesson of Caragor hunting. Do not die.
What do we need them for?
We ride them. A worthy mount for a dangerous hunt. Now, these beasts will not be impressed by your rank. All flesh tastes the same to them. Once you go on the hunt, Captain, you'll come out a changed man. Hopefully for the better, but you never know. When I was hunting wargs, I picked up their ways quickly. But Caragors, well, those bastards are a tougher breed. Took me nearly a year to figure them out. Caragors. Buggers hate water. I once tried to ride one through a river, and she hightailed it up a cliffside with me on its back. Amazing what they'll do to avoid a good cleaning, eh? The hunt is my mistress. Beautiful, thrilling, infectious. And she doesn't nag like my wife. Oh, you haven't lived until you've been on the hunt, Captain. The very air smells different. Like triumph. Ranger, over here!
That one over there looks quite aggressive.
Caragors.
Don't even try creeping up on a Caragor. It'll catch your scent a mile away.
What do you propose, then?
Wouldn't you hop in and introduce yourself? Ask it for a ride.
You've gained the ability to counter a Caragor's leap, attack, or a Caragor... A Caragor's leap attack, which will also stun the beast. Use RB to mount the Caragors. Ooh!
When a Caragor charges,
interesting!
You have two options. Knock the bastard down or eat dirt.
What? Oh, I guess I needed his leap attack.
Took a few scars to perfect my method. Let the bastard charge you.
Come on, leap to me, baby! Leap to me! Oh, wait. Damn it. I screwed it up. Come on, trying to leap at me again. Damn it, there, my gosh. Shit. I just died. Oh my god. Whoops. Because I'm used to pressing A on Caragors, and I don't know, my brain was just like, telling me one thing, and, you know. You guys get it. Come on over here.
Knock the bastard down.
There we go.
What now? Climb on its back.
Oh boy, here we go. Woo! Yee doggy. Oh, I'm one with the beast now. Oh, he just mounted it. Oh. This dwarf's overpowered.
That's about the same time it took me to tame one. You might be a natural, Captain. You didn't fare too bad back there. Where'd you get your training, Captain?
I hail from the Black Gate.
The Black Gate. Nice place. Sounds depressing.
Ha! You wouldn't even know.
More depressing than you think.
Now that you tame the beast, let's see if it'll fight for you.
Kill any more. Kill more. Oh, I gotta kill more than he is. Rawr. Eat him. Torment has two. That's not fair. Alright. Oh my god, he's got five? What in the world? There ain't no way I'm gonna beat him. Damn.
Even the fiercest beast can be used for good.
You've been hunting and learning for long, dwarf.
For years and years. Land used to be more lush. Now a doom slowly sweeps over it.
Like much of Mordor.
Yes. Though the doom does roar, you can ride a cargo. But can you shoot from one?
Of course I can't. Watch this crap. I already know all this. I don't know why you're teaching me this. I already know all this. Oh, we're close. We're counting just like Gimli and Legolas. Nom 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 nom. I wonder if me detonating this counts.
Ha ha! That fire better not set my beard alight.
I'm winning!
Let's take on a fresh batch. We'll find another camp. Put you to a final test. Fight him however you like.
Oh, running short on lessons.
Winning!
Running long on lip? You'll need to think on your feet. When we face the Grog, can't always look to me for help. The hunt is about discipline. Training yourself to see the perfect moment, rather than being told it. I once tracked a grey eagle back to her nest. I decided to let them be, even before they tossed me to the rocks below.
Why the heck would you hunt a grey eagle, you son of a bitch?
Orc hunting party! Let's hunt them bastards for a change!
But another's already on me!
Surprise, bitches! So, what if I just get on my bow and just shoot him in the face? Hunting party is now getting eaten alive. Oh, I am wrecking him. You suck, Torben. You're getting wrecked.
Seems I lost track. Lucky you. There's something wrong with your blade. You missed one. Stop him before he gets reinforcements.
Oh, I will. Ring ding 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 ding. Yummy.
Quiet. Something must be wrong.
Go to him, Talion. Perhaps we should track the hunter.
You'll make a nice meal, dwarf.
Torven needs help.
That's the thrill of the hunt. Just so you know, I had him.
What does riding caragors have to do with killing grogs?
All these questions, Captain.
Not you. We're supposed to follow orders.
You are testing my patience, Torvin.
Pay attention. Learn to respect the beast. You're gonna need size and strength to fight the mighty Grog. Remember, on the hunt, respect is earned. Who knows? Maybe it'll even call you sir, eh? Yeah!
That was the
this
mission?
Dwarf is far from home.
Not all those who wander are lost.
So, I guess we're gonna continue the hunt stuff. I don't know, do those count as main missions, these little hunting ones? I'm not sure if they do. Let's see, we were at 15. And now we're at 16. Wow, these actually are counting. What the heck? Maybe after you wait. That can't be right. I think that number might be... That can't be only 20, because we're gonna go, like, over at this rate.
Hope you're not put off by my wee scars.
No, not at all. I actually have a few of my own.
I'll bet. What type of battle scars did you get from the Black Gate, eh? Splinters? Oh, did you scar your voice telling your soldiers to head into battle?
Tread lightly. My scars run very deep.
Huh. The mighty Grog. You give me these. And he also took my hunting partner.
So, what now?
Well, another lesson for you, my captain. Maybe you'll even come out of this one unscarred.
So, what backward lesson do you have planned this time, eh? Shooting Crabane to prepare us for the mighty Grog?
You want to hunt Grog? So you shall, but not just any Grog. This is a rare one. It's territorial, strong enough to claim land as its own. And you and me, we're trespassing.
Tell me, Captain, you ever slay a Grog before?
Today will be the first of many.
Now you're talking like a hunter. I've got a feeling in my gut you may survive this, Captain.
Well, since that's the largest part of you, I like those odds. So I assume you have a plan to kill this Grog.
I do, Captain. And since you're so good at taking orders, I'll tell you how, step by step. Step one, when he's crunching on an Uruk, sneak up behind the giant beast and bleed the bastard's ankle.
But why not his throat?
There is one place Grogs aren't covered in spiky scales. They don't call a weakness a Grog's heel for nothing.
You want me to sidle up to this beast?
If you can manage it without being crushed, yes.